The number one biggest regret that people say is, I wish I'd had the courage to just be myself. I wish I'd had the courage to just be myself. Understand, God has a dream for you. God has a dream for your life. And it's not to be mistake-free. We all make mistakes. God's dream for your life is to be regret-free. Not mistake-free, but regret-free, because the burden of mistakes is the burden of free will. God gave us the gift of free will, and sometimes we're going to use that or exercise that poorly. But God's dream is that you would have a dynamic collaboration with Him, that He can stand beside you, give you courage, that He can come behind you and help you pick yourself up after you've made a mistake, that He can give you that deep peace and satisfaction, contentment, that comes only through having that dynamic collaboration with Him. God wishes to give you the courage to live out the life that you dream of and that He dreams of. As St. John Paul II put it, don't be satisfied with mediocrity. Be not afraid. Put your net out into the deep, and there you will catch the great harvest of fish. Be not afraid. Don't be satisfied with mediocrity. And the problem is, the courage we need oftentimes withers in the face of fear, doesn't it? Because we're afraid of so many things. We're afraid of failure. We're afraid of criticism. We're afraid of what people will think. We're afraid of the other side of town. We're afraid of strangers. We're afraid of this. We're afraid of that. Fear overwhelms us. And sometimes we're even afraid of being the best version of ourselves. Fear. The antidote for fear is courage. God wishes to fill you and to accompany you and to give you that courage to overcome that regret that you don't want to have. I wish I'd had the courage to just be myself. God seeks to give that to you. Be not afraid. Be strong and courageous.